Nah, dude, it's not RNG, Jesus. It's random fucking glitches that happen that I can't avoid. It only really happened to me, though. At least consistently happened to me. Magnetic. Grenade's ridiculous. Really extremely unique grenade, actually. Blows up twice. Damn it, this vessel melts me. You know what I'm gonna do? Even after I solo orcs, like if I wanna stream good content, I'm just gonna fucking four phase kill him. I get more four bombs than I do anything else. Be a nice video. I mean, the most impressive thing that anyone's ever done in this game ever, all time and shit, but extremely time consuming. Hey, my boy. No, I haven't sold it yet. I don't have good enough gun skill. Shockwave. Aftershock. Don't you fucking do it, Vessel! Ugh! You know, one or two things could happen. I got sniped out of the air, or the Vessel could have been a good boy and missed his shots like he should, because I'm in midair and his velocity is pretty weak. Thank God he missed that shot. I mean, I deserve to miss a shot there. Hit me like 7 times direct impact before that. Flux. Razor's Edge. Weaver. I have 14 bombs. Pray for me. Gonna need it. When I get to the end, I'm just gonna jump off, dude. I'm not even gonna fucking shoot his chest. Honestly, no point. You guys think? Just jump off the cliff? I think just jump off, honestly. But dude, I'm just gonna jump off the map, dude. I don't even deserve this. Hidden to me.